received a mayday from our long-term partner Warati Tayal, a pearl farmer in Fiji. His prized possession, the Pearl of Marco Polo, has been stolen. Sam isn't on the radar, so you're on your own. Head to Fiji and retrieve the pearl. Good luck, Agent.
I'm Warari Tayen, the Pearl of Marco Polo. It's been stolen. Not many people know this, but it's an important part of Fiji's cultural heritage. That's why I called in help. The thief damaged the door, so no one else could get inside. Can you give it a try? Not again. The code reset to default. Here, I got this from the guy who installed the alarm. See, it's gone. It should be on that stand. There must be some clues to help us track the thief. That pearl was my family's greatest treasure. Many years ago, a legend was formed, saying that after Marco Polo's death, my ancestor Peter, who was Marco's best friend, fled to Fiji on a ship. In Fiji, Peter created the most magnificent pearl. Our family was to protect it from falling into the wrong hands, and now it's gone. That thieving rat came in through the window and stole it. Peter had many enemies, but he was particularly afraid of one name. He never had a moment of peace until his death. His last written words were, "Under sun or stars, there will come a time when the Zambetis will try to take the pearl from us." Hey, that must be the thief!
Kiki has gone.
He went into the warehouse. I'll be fine. I just need to lie down.
Understand, Mr. Waradi. I knew you'd never sell the pearl. But you can't blame a man for trying, right? Best wishes.